Okay, we're looking at a Howard Miller Westminster chime mantel clock with some beautiful inlay work. Superior cabinet. But it does have a running issue, a minor one, but nonetheless, we'll get to that in a minute. The keys won't wind up the wheel in the back, we'll get to. It needs to be replaced, but this is certainly most worthy of beautiful clock restoration. Turn around and I'll open the back of the cabinet and take a look at the issue here. Let's see if I can get it to start running actually. The spring I made reference to, my boy will point it out to you, it's right up in here. You can see it's got some loose wire there. Overall, very beautiful clock. Thanks for watching. Couple little issues right here that can be cleaned up a bit.